Stag mirror, oh, stag mirror. Okay, I'm gonna show you how I did this.
Hi, I'm Aaliyah, and today I'm going to be putting this stag thing on my wall. So basically, it is a cutout, and we're gonna be sticking mirror stuff on my door, and then it's gonna be much cuter. That's the plan, so we'll see how it works out. I ordered it from AliExpress, I'm not really sure. We'll find out together. So this piece, it looks like this piece goes here. As you can tell, by the way it looks at the bottom, I've previously messed this up, so we'll see what happens now. Okay, so it took me about an hour, but it's done. So review, I would have done several things differently. If I did this again, I would use painter's tape instead of duct tape, because clearly you know, that's a little problematic with the three things at the top. I'm gonna have to get some touch-up paint for that. Also, I had to cut out some additional pieces because I didn't do the thing where you like take all the pieces out and map them out beforehand. Highly recommend doing that. And then the third thing would be to use a level. So I did not use a level, so it's a little bit crooked, but like luckily the design is semi-asymmetrical anyway, so you can't really tell. But yeah, overall I really like it. I think mirror is rad. I got it off AliExpress, I'll link it below. But yeah, hope this was useful and I'll see y'all later. Bye!